How's it going? Welcome back to the show. This is Yume Roscoe and I am Roscoe. And today we're going to be doing a reaction to the song S.O. Amor. And this is by Gabriel Enrique. We'll be checking this out. Before we do that, I do want to ask for anybody who hasn't, please subscribe to the channel and also make sure you hit the notification bell. Also, make sure that you go over to Gabriel's homepage and you do the same thing because we do want to support the artist. And I'm pretty sure I got the title of the song, like all types of all, you know, as far as the pronunciation is concerned, even though it seems easy enough. S-O Amor. Pretty simple, right? I should have got that. I should get, I do, I feel like I'm close if I haven't hit it like spot on, you know, but yeah, no, let's go ahead and get this started. Stop it. I'll push it back a little bit. And you have to forgive me for losing my image there of me. It seemed like that happened as soon as I put on the captions. You know, so I took the captions off. I got excited. I'm like, oh, I'll get to see what he's saying, you know, but if I put the captions on, it's going to distort the visual of me for some odd reason. So the price we pay for having crappy equipment. You know, always in my mind, I say to myself, like, I have the greatest worst show ever. Like as far as YouTube shows go, like I have to be the greatest horrible show out there. At least I, you know, I have a niche in something. Yeah, I know that, you know, but let's keep this going.
Sempre tem.
this. Let me push it back. And he's singing his ass off now. He is singing, not singing, but singing. But this brother, man, oh my God, you talk about turning up the volume. And I have to say this too. Like he's one of the few people like I could think of right off the top of my head, where like when he starts turning and when he starts hitting those really high notes of his, like he really like you feel the, like almost want to take these things out, like bro, you loud. Like he really gets it, so you really hearing that, like super. I'm like, oh my goodness, he's like loud. And it sounds great, so it's like it ain't a problem, but it's like, wow, like he really like hits these notes, you know what I mean? But let's continue. Right there, that that I can't do. He can do it, but this will be the last time that I stop it, so I'm gonna push it back there. Let's do that and let's send it. Let's fix my image again, which now that happens when I end the shows. But that was Gabriel Enrique with S.O. Amor. And that was a great job done by a very, very great job. And no, I don't know if you could say very great job. That sounds weird putting it together, but it's accurate at the same time. he did a very great job. He had some incredible runs in this song. He has some incredible notes, which is you could just pick a song from him and you'd be saying the same stuff. But I know I wish I would have been able to actually utilize the captions. I know this song is about love. I know Amor is love. If somebody could give me a summary of exactly what this song is about, that would be. Yeah, no, I did this for my Brazilian brethren and sistering. But the sistering would be the bad, would be the brethren too, but I did this for y'all, because I wasn't able to, at least see the words, but I did enjoy the performance nonetheless. I've done a ton of reactions where, people are singing in different languages. It hasn't stopped this at all, because there's a lot of different levels to singing and a lot of different things to enjoy from any said singer. So, with that, I'm gonna throw up my thumb in a very huge manner. Do that. You see that? That's the big thumb, So, Gabriel, he knocks it out the park again with the grand slam. Not the solo shot, but the grand slam. Like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell, hit the share button, hit the playlist option. You'll pick the one named Gabriel Enrique Reactions. You'll see this and everything else that I've reacted to that features him. So there's that. I do have playlists for other artists, a lot of great music by those artists, a lot of different genres of music. So when you get the chance, please check out that other stuff. Cash App, $, You Made Roscoe. PayPal at You Made Roscoe for those who like to show their support or appreciation for what's being done on the page. Any donations, they're going to be made to any one of those two spots at the bottom of the screen. And I tend to forget that there is a third option, the Super Thanks option that's available to you guys that you can add into that whole PayPal Cash App conversation. And that concludes things here tonight. So I'm done. I will see you guys again soon. So until next we meet, be safe and be good.